Here we go! Guarding this one! Crystal's all clear now.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimi, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco was worried Kraven's people hurt his kid. That's why he blew up. Marco was taken to the raft before he could find her. I need to make sure she's safe. Maybe there's more crystals back by where it all started. What is that?
Where are you?
Hello? There. Those giant spikes! Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling. Gotta keep it up. His subconscious is starting to fight back. There's the crystal.
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't get you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the Raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. You should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Hey, MJ, you think you could patch me through to Marco at the Raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... well, the mess. Thank you. You're helping get my mind right.
I'm sorry for not listening. Guess I never got to know the man behind the sand. But I think Kimia's at her mom's. On my way there now.
If she's there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to remember me by.
Of course. Take care of yourself, Flint.
Kimia? Who is it?
She's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights.